Yo. Once upon a time I had a dream that I traveled to the year 2300 by means of time machine. I always thought that I would be impressed at the sight of futuristic tech that stretched as far as the eye could see. But this sight was not impressive, but rather quite decrepit, as if ignited by atomic weapons. Despite signs of technological progression, nobody had a radio in their possession. See, I was more concerned with trying to cop a listen and hear some music, even though the world was post-apocalyptic. And after much opposition, I got to listen and heard hip-hop with no soul or proper rhythm. So I began to ask, what the hell happened to cause the mass extinction of our species like velociraptors? 65 million years after, and good rap became nothing but an afterthought to the masses. See, I just want the chance to change things, so I gotta stay on top of my game. And I'ma keep chasing the same dreams, till everybody knows my name. I'm sick, I'm tired of hearing the same thing on the radio, same songs by the same teams. And it doesn't really matter how much they pay me, cause I promise on everything, they'll never change me. And so I would learn eventually that the rap industry would burn at the turn of the century. And sensibly, the greatest poets of our age would come to fade away and exist as a distant memory. Deep-seated record label greed manifested into an appetite for profit with little investment. And talented MCs were the first to be digested by a system where money came first and skill second. Now it's back to the present tense where rap music's relevant, with rap songs getting rapid responses from presidents, scheming with benevolence, trying to keep music from the same fate as the ancestors of elephants. And thus my intelligence must remain mammoth as I maintain and follow insanely high standards. Upstream swimming this game and I'm salmon, damaging enemies with energy like mammon.